The zero factor, or zero product property as it's sometimes called, is used to solve many polynomial equations. I like to call it the zero factor property because it reminds me of what the first two rules are for using the property, which are, one, to set the equation equal to zero. That's the zero part. And two, to factor. Hence, zero factor. The third step would be to actually apply the property, which would be to set each factor equal to zero and solve. Let's do an example. X squared equals 2x. Again, this property only works on equations. First, we want to set the equation equal to zero. That means moving this 2x over to the other side of the equation. Since it's positive 2x, I will subtract 2x from both sides. This gives me x squared minus 2x equals zero. So I've completed step one. Now I will factor. For this problem, it looks like there is a GCF of x. So I will pull out the x, which leaves me with x minus 2, and that is still equal to 0. Now we've done step 2, factoring. Lastly, we will set each factor equal to 0. The factors are the things that are multiplied, so we're talking about the x and the x minus 2. Each of these will be set equal to 0. Solve for x. This one's already done, but for this one I will need to add 2 to both sides to get x equals 2. Both 0 and 2 are answers to this equation. And we've completed step 3. Don't forget that you can check your work by plugging each of these two answers into the original equation to make sure that it works.